Why does 78% of Republicans want him to be president?
There you go.
Again.
That's why I think you have to make sure that people remember, because people are not remembering. If, in fact, we've had guests that come on and say, you know what, January 6th happened, but we've got to move on.
Yeah.
We've had happen. Okay?
Yeah, we did have that. People want to
move on.
Yeah.
And we can't let people forget, because as I always say, past will become prologue if you forget. And there's been such a movement, people wanting to forget our history. They don't want their children to learn about the true history of this country.